took a chance, I took a shot, and you might think I'm bulletproof, but I'm not. You took a swing, I took it hard, and down here from the ground I see who you are. I'm sick and tired of your attitude. I'm feeling like I don't know you.
I need to talk to Grace for a minute.
Hey, let's go. I have a few questions.
Did you see me last night in the pool?
Yeah.
Did you see me with my tail?
Yeah.
No!
I won't tell anyone.
What? Wait.
You won't? Why not?
Because I know and I have a secret.
You see, you're kind of mean though. I think you can tell anyone.
No.
Well, that's all my questions. Keep it a secret. Go away.
Hi, guys.
Why?
What do you want?
Nothing.
Who's that?
That's Bella's friend she met at the park the other day. Her name's Grace.
Hi, Grace.
Hi.
Can I talk to you in private for a second?
Sure.
Okay, you know Grace? She?
Yeah.
Okay, last night I went swimming. She looked out the window. I saw her. She knows I'm a mermaid.
Did you tell anyone?
She said she wouldn't.
She has a secret, too. I don't know what that means, though.
You should ask her. Let's go.
I wonder what they're talking about.
Where'd you get those glasses?
Oh, I've had them for a long time. I just didn't feel like it.
What were you wearing then?
Nothing. Just didn't feel like wearing contacts either.
Hey guys, we're just gonna go swimming, so please don't come swim with us.
Yeah.
Okay.
Bye!
Bye.
Okay.
What?
Well, we got away from them fast enough.
So they could just come in.
Shoot. Oh well, let's try to dry.
But there's like out.
This is boring.
I know, we need something to dry us though.
Get that blanket. Okay. That should do it. Now let's go.
She's a vampire.